In this episode, we're going to be looking at somebody who looks like they're going to jail. Going directly to jail, they will not be passing go and not collecting $200 more. Find out who it is in this week's Patriot Point. Hello, Patriots, and welcome again to the channel. And I want to start off this week, before we get into our topic, with a big note of thanks. We had more than 14,000 people that have watched the program already this month. I want to thank you for that. Thank you to all of you who are not only watching, but you're being active and involved. You're making those calls, those emails, showing up at events, and it's making a big difference to show that Kentucky is a conservative state, and I appreciate it. Now let's talk about some of the things that are going on this week with this week's topic. Guess who just got busted for breaking the law? Drum roll, please. That is correct. It is Andy Beshear's administration. They have just got busted. The Kentucky State Auditor is a man by the name of Mike Harmon. The auditor's job is to check all of these government employees and agencies and make sure that the money of the state is being spent properly. This is really following a biblical principle that's in the book of 1 Corinthians. It says, moreover, it is required of stewards that they be found faithful. Well, Mike Harmon's job is to check to make sure the people's money is being spent faithfully. He checked, and you know what his report said? It says that it is not being spent faithfully, and he has just issued a scathing report of the Beshear administration. Let me give you some of the details here. The report that he just issued is called the Statewide Single Audit. It's a big audit of a whole bunch of agencies. This audit comes out in two parts. The first part came out in February, and Auditor Harmon had a lot of bad things to say about the Beshear administration then. One of the things that he did was really verify what we had heard from another fellow by the name of Muncie McNamara. Muncie McNamara used to be Andy Beshear's director of the Unemployment Insurance Commission. Until he testified in front of a legislative committee when he was testifying, he said, listen, things are being done illegally, unethically, immorally. They're breaking the rules. Well, Mr. McNamara has been fired from his job, and before he was allowed to come in and testify more on the specifics, supposedly he drove to a different county outside of his home, went to some random parking lot that was abandoned, and there committed suicide. So that's some of the news that we reported last month. And Auditor Harmon's report in February verified everything Mr. McNamara, Lord rest his soul and give some consolation to his family, everything that he was saying to the legislative committee. Well, now it seems that he has come out with part two of this report, and it just doubles down on saying, listen, the money is being spent wrong. In the report, Auditor Harmon identifies more than $670 million in questionable costs. And out of that, there is more than $665 million of that is specifically with the Unemployment Insurance Commission. So we're talking about people more than a half of a billion dollars. And the report, auditors put a report saying, listen, this money is not being spent correctly. One of the things that he pointed out is like, listen, the Beshear administration officials, they removed all of the safety protocols. And what that allows is it allows for some people to get paid when they shouldn't have got paid. It allows for fraud. It allows for tampering. And a lot of people who should have got paid didn't get paid. He goes on to point out that there were some state employees who worked in the Unemployment Insurance Administration. They went in and filed for unemployment insurance, even though they were still full-time state employees. And they accessed their own files and altered them to make sure that they got paid, some of them being greatly overpaid, more than $100,000 overpaid when you put it all together. And we have tens of thousands of Kentuckians who received Nothing. This is all against the law, altering these things, allowing it to happen. This all the report of Auditor Harmon says, listen, there were other people in the unemployment insurance office that reported this, saying, listen, what's being done is illegal, it's unethical, it's immoral, and yet they were told, shut up, sit down, and the director who brought this to the attention of the administration, he was fired. So this is some of the big problems here. The auditor went on to say, listen, there are 21 findings of wrongdoings going on here in the Beshear administration. Auditor Mike Harmon went on to say, listen, I'm going to give this report here of the Beshear administration the absolute worst rating that I'm allowed to give. And he went on to say that such a rating being given by a state auditor is incredibly rare. And he is giving it the worst rating he can possibly give. I want to read for you now one of his quotes from this report. He says, quote, there was a systematic failure of leadership that sacrificed program integrity. He's darn tootin' that they sacrificed their integrity. And when you're talking about it was leadership that did it, who is the leadership of the Beshear administration? Drum roll, please. That is correct. It is Andy Beshear. Let me give you another quote from State Auditor Mike Harmon. Governor, you are still getting paid. I'm still getting paid. The employees of this Commonwealth are getting paid. The time has long since passed that our neighbors who are hurting get paid what they are due. Again, these are the words of the Kentucky State Auditor, Mike Harmon. He goes on to cite in these reports that while Governor Beshear would get on TV and say, hey, if you've got a problem with unemployment, first of all, just go stay home, file for unemployment, when it turns out that they're not actually going to pay a lot of people that he encouraged to do that. And then he says, well, if you got a problem, just email us and we'll take care of it. Well, Mike Harmon found out that the state did not do that, and there were more than 400,000 times where the people sent emails to the unemployment insurance office of the Beshear administration, and these emails weren't even opened. More than 400,000 of them. So I'm glad we got somebody in state government that's finally standing up and calling this stuff out for what it is. And it's not only the state auditor who is saying that, hey, laws are being broken. In his report, he cites that in May of last year, the U.S. Department of Labor contacted the Beshear administration and pointed out, hey, you guys are breaking federal law with the way that you are doing things here. But they didn't heed the warning. And in February of this year, the U.S. Department of Labor again contacted the Beshear administration and reiterated saying, listen, you guys are breaking the law by what you are doing. And it's not only the Department of Unemployment Insurance that has some of these problems. In the report from the Kentucky State Auditor, Mike Harmon, he says, listen, we also have some findings of wrongdoings that are in the Cabinet for Health and Family Services. Oh, there's a big surprise. In the Transportation Cabinet, in the Department of Military Affairs, in all kinds of different departments. It's just the entire Beshear administration. He's like, listen, I've got 21 different groups where I am finding things are being done illegally. Well, praise the Lord, we finally have somebody who is blowing the whistle and is doing something about it. Not only has he just made these findings, he has sent some of these findings to the Kentucky Attorney General. And if he does that, that's saying, listen, we have a crime here and I'm putting it to you. You're the state's chief law enforcement officer. You need to charge some people with some crimes and send some people to jail for the laws which have been broken. So now we're going to see what the Attorney General actually does with this. But he's not just stopping there. Auditor Harmon has also gone over and said, listen, he did a report on this past Wednesday on WVLK Radio, and he says, I'm also recommending charges to the Executive Branch Ethics Committee. And of course, who's in the executive branch? Drum roll, please. That's right. It's Andy Beshear. He is the head of the executive branch. So thank you, Auditor Harmon, for doing your job, for standing up for the people of Kentucky, and find out how is Andy Beshear spending our money. And again, it's highly questionable the way that he is doing that. Well, that's what we have this week. But before I sign off, I want to give you two important announcements that I hope that you'll be able to do something about and be active and involved. First of all, I do not trust the election system in America anymore. And I bet a bunch of you are feeling the same way. If we are to get our country and our state back, the first thing we have to do is to secure the integrity of our elections. There is a wonderful conservative group that is working to do just that. And they need volunteers, people who will go to the different precincts that will serve as observers to make sure that everything is being done legally and fair. I wouldn't even mind if the other side won, as long as they legally won. If you got somebody who didn't legally win, then they just have a hostile takeover of American government, people who do not respect democracy, and we need to secure our elections. The group that is doing this here in Kentucky is called Americans for Election Integrity. If you would like to be a part of this effort to say, I want to do my part, I'll be an observer, then just visit their website. It is afeky.com. That stands for Americans for Election Integrity, Kentucky. So afeky.com. You can put in your email and where you're from so that they'll be able to match you up with a voting precinct in your area. And then the other announcement is about a wonderful conservative conference that is coming up on June the 5th. This is going to be in Shepherdsville, which is just right outside of Louisville. It's going to be June the 5th, hosted by a group called Constitutional Kentucky. They're going to have all kinds of great events, some great, wonderful speakers, and I hope that you will be able to attend. They're going to have a bunch of speakers. I'm going to be one of them. I had some great opportunities this week to speak at different groups over in Nelson County and in Fayette County. If you have a patriot group somewhere and you'd like me to come speak to your group, I'd be happy to do that. I don't charge anything for it. Just like to go out there and to talk about the Constitution, Christ, common sense, and what conservatives can do to help all of these things. So if you'd like to contact me, just send me an email at lee.watts.kentucky@gmail.com. And don't forget to hit that little subscribe button. And until next week, I'm Lee Watts for Patriot Point. Stand strong and breathe free.